Nepal's core concern is India doesn't fully accept or respect the sovereignty of Nepal and doesn't contribute towards the economic development of the country. Federal restructuring of the state is one of the core issues raised during the Maoist insurgency. In championing this cause as well as the other issues, especially the directly elected presidential system. The times have changed, but the political thinking both in New Delhi and Kathmandu has not changed.